New places for kids to learn. Three new schools, in fact, are opening up in Baltimore. The newly built Govins Elementary School opened this morning with a ribbon cutting and short ceremony. There was also a ceremony for the newly built Patterson High School. And they unveiled the new Claremont Middle and High School as well. Mayor Brandon Scott was in attendance at the ceremony.